Hello, welcome to my channel. Today I will talk about applet. Applet is a small application designed to run within another application. While the term applet is sometimes used to describe small programs include with a computer's operating system, it actually refers to Java applets or small application written in the Java programming language. Unlike ordinary applications, Java applets cannot be run directly by the operating system. Instead, they must run within the Java runtime environment or within another program that includes a Java plugin. If there is no JRE installed, Java applets will not run. Fortunately, Java is freely available for Windows, Mac, and Linux systems, which means you can easily download and install the approximate JRE for your system. Since Java applets run within the JRE and are not executed by the operating system, they are cross-platform, meaning a single applet can run on Windows, Mac, and Linux systems. While applets can serve as basic desktop application, they have limited access to system resource and therefore are not ideal for complex programs. However, their small size and cross-platform nature make them suitable for web-based applications. Examples of applets designed to run in web browsers include calculators, drawing programs, animations, and video games. Web-based applets can run in any browser on any operating system and long as the Java plugin is installed. During the early years of the web, Java applets provide a way for webmaster to add interactive features that were not possible with basic HTML. However, in recent years, applets have been slowly replaced by newer technologies such as jQuery and HTML5. Some browsers like Google Chrome no longer support the applet tab, and others like Apple Safari don't even enable Java by default. Since web developers cannot fully rely on Java support from web browsers, applets are no longer a common way to provide interactive content on the web. So this is all about applet. Now I'm going to wind up this video, but before that I request you to please subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon to get the notification first of new video upload. You can give the topic to me by commenting below, and I will definitely create the video on that topic. So bye bye and thank you for watching.